mano la frutta, si alza il chiede dove c'è il letto, poi scompare dietro la porta, la sento, mi chiama, la vedo, si chiama, lei si avvicina, lei si avvicina, vicina, 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 mio no.
So, okay, I've been playing piano music for like 20 years. Like, ever since I was young. And, I just, to be honest, I just had a staff. Well, when I was a baby, my mom was very, like, by the whole, like, advice was. And that's how my inspiration to music was. When you started that, well, let me tell you this.
Yeah.
So, give you a keyboard tablet. Well, depending on the model of the keyboard, you can actually get a digital keyboard that has built in stuff. And I was taught that way.
Different variety of songs,
right?
Do you have any
specific influences in your life? Well, some of the songs that I play are like original work of other artists, but I sometimes stand on that and create my own variation of it. And then I make up my own songs too. Yeah.
Are you making the songs are in your head or just,
yeah.
So they're just in your head, you write them down at all?
Well, they're in my head, but I write them down on in my brain.
Okay. So, yeah. Now, we talk a little bit about with your disability coming up, you don't mind sharing what your disability is?
Yeah, so I have ADHD, hydrocephalus, and cerebral palsy.
Okay, what are you? Cerebral palsy?
Yeah.
I mean, that's pretty common.
Yeah.
But what sort of the one you said before that?
Hydrocephalus.
Okay, what?
Hydrocephalus is basically, it's like a brain issue where brain fluid doesn't drain.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And was that a result of the ADHD thing?
Oh, no, that's actually causing headaches.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yes.
And then, how do you think that, affect your music in that way?
It depends on how bad the headache I get. Like, sometimes I get like really bad headaches where I'm just seeing like flashes of light, you know,
okay.
and I just can't concentrate,
right.
You know, on what I'm doing. So.
Okay.
So yeah, and talking about our disabilities and things like that, you're really an amazing guy, and you have such a great energy.
Right.
And do you think like your disability somehow influences who you are? You know, as a unique person.
Yeah. I mean, you know, I feel like and I say this to every to anyone. You know, for people who are working, it's not the disability that matters, it's the ability of what you can do.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's really good. And one of the questions I like to ask is, you know, there's a lot of us with disabilities who can express ourselves through the arts, and we're talking about music here.
Right.
And do you have any advice that you would give, like, younger, you know, musicians or keyboard players?
Just be yourself. Literally just be yourself, you know. Go hog wild. Go crazy, if you will. You know, that's all I can say.
Have you in the past played along with any other musicians?
I have. Back in 2017, I believe it was, I played with a lady from The Voice.
Oh, wow. Oh, really?
Yeah. Named Jordan Angus, I believe. Yeah, and we got together, we played for this Capovia event, where it's basically like a fundraiser. We played for like a fundraiser.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yep. And her name is Judith Unger, and we got to play Imagine together.
Oh, that was good.
get employment to work. So, like, if you want a job working in the kitchen, they have a job for that. They, you know, the list goes on and on.
Yeah.